It's tier for modern, different taxes, League 5. Same list as the last league. So no changes. I'll anticipate there will be some changes from Monday with the bannings. Hopefully Fury and then possibly even Orcish Bowmasters would be nice as well, but I think at a minimum Fury's getting banned. Which is quite exciting because this deck heavily compromises for Fury. So in the main deck it's got no X1s at all, and then even in the sideboard it's got the likes of Forged Tenders, which are not particularly good outside of Fury. Playing Gigantha. Let's go for a batter skull. Yeah, I don't anticipate this Stoneforge will survive. Okay. Is drawing some lands. Sure. Oh, okay, so is this creativity? This hand's not looking great against the Gorgon's Vengeance. I play Guardian just as better like so. Yeah, I'd like to keep Solitude, if I'm right up in particular. Okay, I can't really do much about that. Creativity in a while. Assuming that's what it is, they can have a. Oh no, I guess it can't be Creativity of Gigantha, can it? So it must just be like a Gorgon's Vengeance deck. Do I play one of these werefoxes just as a 2/2 beater? Probably. Yeah. Not great, but I think it's better than doing nothing. I don't think these are great for this particular matchup. If it eats like a bolt or something, then that's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd happily trade that. Okay, Arbiter's not too bad. Yeah, we'll play that. This hopefully makes their finding future lands a bit more awkward. Might bring in a Spirit of the Labyrinth as a transmogrify. Okay. So they did find a land, but it's the fetch land, which is good. Giver. Not great. I wouldn't mind to see like a Ghost Quarter there. Very slow clock. Very slow. Well, obviously I can't search, but I think just that the threat of Batterskull's worth it. Oh yikes. It's crazy how many opponents do that. I said two of the most common things people just not paying for Arbiter when they fetch, plus Archon of Emeria, people shocking inland. Okay, that'll be nice. I'll tell the opponent. Yeah, I'll tell them. Good. So this is on my turn. I guess that one doesn't really do anything but him. Just a lethal here. Am I missing something that they could have? I don't think so. Okay. Sanctifiers. I did say the spirit. Forge tenders. Probably a fury. Path potentially for something big. Valias probably. Yeah, so it's not great. I don't think Skyclave is particularly great. Sasha's good. Kiln's not particularly good. Arbiter is good there, but I'm tempted to take it out on the draw. Yeah, so depending on the bans on Monday, the deck could look significantly different. If it's just Fury getting banned, I think still have to kind of limit the number of X1s, but if it's Fury and Orcish Bowmasters getting banned, then yeah, the likes of Falia can potentially make a return. I don't think this hand's particularly that good. It's not really tax. This hand's worse. I'm gonna go down to 5. I think I'll keep it, it's not great. I'll try this, but it's not great. So I'm not going down any lower than 5. There's a Foxy there. Okay. Inquisition, okay. I don't really know what this deck's trying to do. Just based around Goryeos. I'm still a bit out of touch with Modern. Okay. So I have to do this. Just draw some white sources. This'll be a tough one on a multi-5 with not particularly great mana. Okay, tracks there, okay. Right. I don't know if I get this bio going. Yeah, this is just a bit too slow and clunky. Played Vial there, but it's pretty slow still. And then next turn, I still wouldn't be able to get like sort of family out. Okay, so I guess I'm just playing the Vial. I'll just play double Vial. Played into Force of Negation, but that's fine. So Sanctifier is okay actually, because it does X all the tracks there. So yeah, that's a punish for playing both of them. Just need to draw some lands, really. Yeah, I think I'm kind of dead this game. I'm playing both of them. It's going to be better against targeted removal, but I'll pull it out. Okay. Here's a land at last. Do I just want to play Sanctifier? So you can transmogrify. I think I'll just try to. Does that mean he could play Gorios Vengeance? Yeah, it's instant speed, isn't it? Try him. Yeah, it's instant speed, so I could play Gorios Vengeance in response. That's as much I can do. Okay. This way, I just have to dodge transmogrify. I don't have anything like containment priest in the sideboard. Okay, I suppose you can in hand. Yeah, I think I'm fair sword. I have 5 cards in hand. Okay, this. Let's see what they get here. Okay, so tricks. What they got here? Okay, lots. And another transmogrifier. There's Kins on the, I forgot to see Tyria, yeah. This could be a tricky one. I don't want to do this. I was wondering if I bring back in our arbiters on the play. Yeah, it's tempting. I might even tempted to even just cut the Stormforge package. Not sure if that's right. Maybe I'm just getting him. Yeah, not sure if that's right. Yeah, they do have to fetch a bit to find like dwarven mines and stuff. Sure, what they take here. Nothing that could really give it, maybe. Could be a werefox or path, I guess. I just feel they've got so much removal. It's in a ramp, but I don't think that could be right. Is something going on here? I've drawn three lands in a row. rough. Live draw here. Brilliant. On turn five. Stuff has been going on, just gonna wait around for ages. A lot of land. Okay.